Waikiki this month. About 30,000 people are here for Lions Clubs International Global Convention. District Governor of the Hawaii Lions Clubs, Jim Bryan, and Lion Robert Lee, the convention chair, are here with more. Good morning, gentlemen.
Good morning, Diane.
Nice to see you here. Why don't you tell us why you selected Hawaii as the location?
Well, we didn't select it. Lions Clubs International loves Hawaii. They've had the convention here, what, three other times?
Oh, this is our fourth convention.
Yeah, our fourth convention. It's one of the favorite locations. Every year it moves to a different major city around the world, and this was our turn again. So here we are.
Very nice. Robert, we're talking about the economic impacts to the state. You worked with DBED or the Visitors Bureau to come up with some numbers.
Right, and you know, we're bringing in about 30,000 people, so we hope that it'll generate about $100 million in total revenue and about $10 million in tax revenue for the state.
Wow, that's amazing for all the hotels and activities and attractions and whatnot. That's really cool. A lot of events associated with this, so it's not going to impact just Lions, right?
No, we've got a lot of things open to the community. On the 27th and 28th, we have Kapi'olani Park for the whole weekend. We're having like an international marketplace.
Wow.
So we invite everyone to come down. Of course, the major parade on Saturday the 27th. That'll tie up all of Waikiki for several hours, unfortunately, but that's always a favorite for the locals. And then Sunday night, we have a big benefit concert called Waterfront Jam. Raiatea Helm, Jake Shimabukuro, others donating their talents to help us raise money for our scholarship fund.
And then a large bun dance effort, right?
Yeah, that's the one on Sunday.
Sunday afternoon.
Okay.
We hope to break the world record for a bun dance.
Okay. And then lastly, you still need volunteers.
It never hurts. Yeah, we're looking for anyone and everybody who can assist. We need help with the parade. We need help in the park. We need help with just about all the venues around town. So if they go up to our website, there's a volunteer application form they can fill out, and we'll get in touch with them.
And
you
they
know,
don't...
I'm wearing the bright volunteer shirt.
Oh, and, isn't that nice?
And you're going to see about 600-plus volunteers working the convention.
Okay, very good. So, and you don't have to be a Lion to volunteer, right?
No.
Okay.
Not at all. We're looking for anyone.
All right. So, as the, it looks like a postcard.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Oh, it's cute. As you can see on the screen, that's the Lions Clubs International Global Convention in Honolulu, June 26th to June 30th. 30,000 people. Boy, oh boy. More details at KHON2.com. And thank you so much, gentlemen, for being with us this morning.
Thank you, Dan.
Thank you, Dan.
In the meantime, don't go away. We do have top stories in the morning coming up next, and that includes an arrest made in connection with those stolen urns in Pearl City.